Hello friends, I'm Yutika and welcome once again to my channel Yuti Arts. Today I'm going to paint with watercolors, not the one which are available in the market. Instead, I'm going to use a natural color extracted from the jamundras. Yes, this is the first time I'm using a natural color. Let's see whether I pass or fail in this exam. Also, watch the video till the end as I'm going to share my experience about the painting. So let's begin with the painting.
This is the jamundras and we will begin with the painting by brushing the entire paper with water. Here I have roughly sketched my painting. Next I will begin the painting. I am using the color extracted from jamun fruit as it is. I have not diluted it with water. I'm applying layers after layers to make it dark, as at this stage I was not aware of the property of natural color. Now giving shape to Howrah Bridge. To paint, you can use any kind of brush you are comfortable with. I have used round or oval brush and the angle brush. And this is what the painting looks after drying up completely. We are starting with the next painting now. After experiencing the first painting, now I have diluted the jamun ras with water in the ratio of 1:5 to get a very light shade. I don't know whether it is visible or not in the video, but as it dries up, it will give a light purple color. After completely drying, I am now putting the second layer and it is not at all diluted with water. Now it's time to stain with droplets of jamun rasa. It can be a very good cover of a greeting card. The third study is of painting flowers. I am putting 3 drops of jamun rasa and then loaded the brush with only water and just touching the droplets. It will give a nice effect. In this way, I painted the petals. Now a flower with 5 petals and I will join the center so the color can spread evenly in all the directions. Here I have invested my time to put those tiny dots of color. You can do as you like. This is how the flowers are after drying up, and this can also be used as a greeting card cover.
Hello once again, and as said earlier in this video, I would like to share my experience about today's painting. What I realized was when we paint with watercolors, the color becomes lighter in shade as it dries up. So we have to put multiple layers to get the desired color or the desired shade. But in case of natural color, it was exactly opposite of watercolor. The paint got darker and darker when it dried up. And I used jamun rasa, so you can say when the paint dried up, it was exactly the color of a jamun fruit. It was that dark in color. So as I said, it was the first time I experienced, I used the natural color for painting, and it was a very good study, a very good exercise for me. First, I painted the Howrah Bridge. Let me show you the Howrah Bridge. This is the Howrah Bridge which I painted, where I was totally unaware of the natural color. I don't know how the painting turned out. The second what I painted was the leaves, and the third which I painted was flowers. Do mention your views in the comment section below. If you like the video, do hit the like button, and if you haven't subscribed Yuti Arts yet, do subscribe it. Bye bye.